As the election fever catches on in the state of Tamil Nadu, people in Chennai shopping mall of Tamil Nadu were in for a surprise. A flash mob, citizens coming together to dance and spread the message about ethical voting. The flash mob was an instant hit. People gathered to watch on as the dancers campaigned with banners for no note for vote. The event was organized by Election Commission of the state and Associations of Bharatanatyam Artists of India.